The jury votes for Alvin or Chantel to win the game. Now on Big Brother Cheesecake 3 Under the Sea. Hello, I'm Andrew Shevsik Moonves. Welcome to Big Brother Cheesecake 3 Under the Sea. It's day 84 inside the Big Brother Cheesecake house, and we are less than 24 hours away from crowning the winner of Big Brother Cheesecake 3 Under the Sea. Alvin and Chantel are the final two, and in just moments, the jury members will cast their votes for the winner of Big Brother Cheesecake 3 Under the Sea. What will they say as they cast their votes? We'll find out shortly. But first, an announcement about the next two seasons of Big Brother Cheesecake. So once again, Big Brother Cheesecake was overall a big success. Thank you to every single house guest. You were all fantastic. Thank you everybody who watched, and thank you to all the alumni, all the fans, friends, everybody, strangers. I'm really appreciative of all the support. So Big Brother Cheesecake has been renewed by YouTube for another two seasons. It's a two-season extension. I'll never forget Lisa from season one when she said, "Wow, you met with the president of YouTube and he extended your program?" I'm like, no, that's not how it works, Lisa. But yeah, so now that's kind of how it works. As I've been mentioning to a few of you, and the rumor has been going about, season five is going to be All Stars. And so I'm going to be choosing four people from each of the first four seasons to come back and compete in Season 5 All-Stars. The winners, Jeffrey, Chanel, whoever wins tomorrow, and the Season 4 winner will automatically be given a chance. They will qualify automatically. And then I will have to pick three other people. Now, for Season 1 and 2, I have my four in mind with a backup fifth person, but this season is very difficult. I have four people in mind, but it's changed a lot throughout the season, and it'll still likely change again. Yeah, but that's still possibly 2 years down the road. I'm going to get to that in a second. As for season four, some of you, I think JoJo, Jonathan, and Julie and the Jays have asked what next season's theme is going to be. I already have next season's competitions theme. I think I have about half the cast already in mind, or confirmed, and I have, competitions theme, and the twists all pretty much done. And don't worry, the flipper twist, like I said earlier, the season is done. It was a good twist to try out, but it's not something I want to use permanently. The twist next season is, again, a risk, but I'm really looking forward to it. So the theme for next season is going to be called Big Brother Cheesecake 4 Office Wars. If you are a fan of the TV series The Office, this is the season for you. We're going to be going on field trips to Shrewd Farms. There's going to be Pretzel Day. There's going to be Jim pranking Dwight. There's going to be lots of office quotes. There's going to be, of course, Jan Levinson Gould, David Wallace. There's going to be all the characters are going to be there. Dunder Mifflin. I love The Office. One of my favorite sitcoms. And I think it's just, I've had it in mind now for a while. So that is next year's theme. And if you love The Office, you definitely want to apply for that season. As for when the season is going to happen. So tentatively, Big Brother Cheesecake has always been in the fall. Season 1 was in the fall of 2017. Season 2 was in the fall of 18. This season is in the fall of 19. Tentatively, season 4 is the fall of 2020. And All-Stars is the fall of 2021. But that doesn't mean that I'm not going to wake up one day in April and say, it's time, let's play. Fall works out the best because I'm a huge Big Brother fan, and I know a lot of you are. Big Brother Canada airs in the winter, spring. Big Brother US airs in the summer, and I don't really want to overlap with either of them because I watch religiously. I watch the live feeds. I participate in social media for it. I'm on Dick at Night as both video mailbagger and occasional guest. And I don't know if I want to interfere with it. Summer's also risky because a lot of people are busy and traveling. And the fall is just a very convenient time where a lot of people do, for the most part, have the most free time of the year then. But again, I mean, Jonathan already said, do a winter season, do a winter season. You also have to consider that the season is 3 months long, 85 days, so almost 3 months. And the planning and casting is another 2 to 3 months prior to that. So really, that's almost 6 months. And if I do that twice a year, that's almost the whole year. Plus, I kind of need a break after the season. And also, I do think some people, if I do Big Brother Cheesecake too frequently, they would get tired of it. Right now, it's a once a year thing where everybody in the fall knows cheesecake time is on and it's really exciting and enjoyable. And I think if I push it too hard, I push to it twice a year, it might be too much. But that doesn't mean I'm not going to change my mind. I mean, I was at dinner yesterday at a Christmas dinner, and literally, I'm sitting at dinner eating food, and I'm just like, exploding kittens! And they're like, everyone's like, what? And I go, that's a perfect idea for a video comp, exploding kittens! Everybody gets their cards, just like in the game, and you try and pass the cards around and force people to draw cards, and if you draw exploding kitten, you're out. And, like, I'll wake up in the middle of the night, and I'll have a dream about a competition, and sometimes it'll just come to me. So, you never know. Tentatively, right now, Big Brother Cheesecake 4 Office Wars will be in the fall of 2020. And tentatively, Big Brother Cheesecake 5 All Stars is going to be in the fall of 2021. Doesn't mean that could change, move up. It definitely won't move back. But it could move up. It might not. But we'll see what happens. Okay. Now, Alvin and Chantel, it is time for the jurors to cast their votes for the winner of Big Brother Cheesecake 3 Under the Sea. I want to congratulate everybody. Throughout the entire season, there was a rule that you had to cast your vote in the format I vote to evict name. And now it's I vote for name to win Big Brother Cheesecake 3 Under the Sea. And for the entire season, the first season, all 16 of you got it right the whole time. There was not a single week where somebody like Joe would just be like, yeah, Charlene! You did it. So well done. Okay. Now it's time for the jury to vote for the winner of Big Brother Cheesecake 3 Under the Sea. Krista is up first.
Hey guys! Less than a year until Elizabeth Warren 2020, yeah! I'm voting for the person who made sure things went the way they intended them to go. Congrats!
Okay. Nicole.
I'm Nicole. I'm voting for the person who played the best strategic game. Congratulations to one of you for pulling the Ten of Pentacles.
Okay. Caitlin.
Love you both. Like, I wish I could split my vote. Now I'm gonna head over to the Bachelor Mansion to try and fuck Peter in a windmill. We did it twice. Actually, it was like four times.
Okay, thank you, Caitlin. Jonathan is up next.
Congrats to you both. I don't think either of you are here by happenstance. This may sound predictable, but I'm voting for the person who I think played the best game.
Okay. Julian is up next.
I'm so stoned. Oh, kids. Kids, don't do drugs. I'm voting for the person who got stoned with me the most.
Okay. I'm gonna go to JoJo next, because Lynn's was interesting. JoJo! I am not a bitter jury member, if I do say so myself. Okay. Thank you, all of you, for keeping this brief. Lynn!
You did an awesome job with this game, coming up with all the different competitions. It was fun, even though I freaked out a couple times, for which I'm sorry. Missing my meds was not an excuse, but a reason. Well, part of it. You know I love you, hon, and I can't even begin to imagine what you went through. I might try again now I have a wee bit of idea what to expect. First, I have to watch BB.
Lynn, you were supposed to give a message to the final two when you cast your vote.
Not a message to me,
but I'm glad you had fun, and thank you. Okay, so the votes are locked in, and there's only one thing left to find out. Who will win Big Brother Cheesecake 3 Under the Sea? Alvin or Chantel?
find out tomorrow at 4 p.m. on the season finale of Big Brother Cheesecake 3 Under the Sea. I'm Andrew Shevsek-Moonves. Take care, and we leave you as we eavesdrop on the house guest. Good night.